There's been backlash today over the aged care minister's bumbling appearance at the COVID-19 committee. As Parliament prepares to sit next week, Labor has accused the government of failing vulnerable Australians by having no clear plan to deal with the pandemic.
Pressure is building on the aged care minister.
When a ship runs aground, the captain has to go. And admirals make sure captains go so that ships don't run aground again.
The Prime Minister, Scott Morrison, left Richard Colbeck in charge of aged care.
Now he has to front up to Parliament next week and come up with a good explanation as to why he should keep his job.
Labor already has a target on Richard Colbeck's back, preparing to attack when Parliament resumes.
What has the incompetent aged care minister, Richard Colbeck, been doing?
Yesterday, the Prime Minister wanted people to
play the issue, not the man here.
But
Richard Colbeck is the issue.
Scott Morrison's also got some serious questions to answer.
There were no ministers out to defend embattled Mr. Colbeck today, but one backbencher was willing.
I think Richard has done an excellent job, and I think that this week in Parliament he'll be able to demonstrate that.
Aged care has long been a junior portfolio, but with growing calls for it to be elevated to Cabinet and given the focus on reforming the sector as the Royal Commission into Aged Care continues, the Prime Minister may need to move one of his best into the portfolio sooner rather than later.
It appears that it doesn't matter who is the minister, the problems are still there. So the real question is, what is the government going to do about the regulator, the entire system, and fixing that problem?
Colbeck will return to a not-so-warm welcome on Monday. Stella Todorovic for 10 News First.